everyone, upon our arrival, everyone was out and everyone was safe.
So what we understood was there were four women in the other
in the exposure house.
So you had in the brick building?
About six or eight in the between both floors, about six or eight.
There are apartments?
Yes.
Okay. How many apartments?
Four.
Right.
Four
apartments. How many of the places were installed?
And second floor, how? We don't know. We don't know at this time. Once we're able and it's safe to get in, the fire inspector will go in and make an assessment.
And no indication of how it's going?
No, not at this time.
How are you guys? Everybody all right?
Hanging in there, yeah.
No issues? No.
All
right, so pretty cut and dry here. We got everybody out.
Everybody's out. Fire's locked down. And now we're just processing up overall.
Those homes destroyed? Go all those homes destroyed?
I would say the fire building, yes. Exposure, we don't know yet until we get it. But the fire building,